them or something, like fourth or fifth, third, one of those teams. 2017. So I'm at work, obviously. I just started like an hour ago. I'm gonna do some work today. Got nothing. I got nothing, you guys. I don't even know why I turned the camera on. It is my next upload, whether it's going to be this one that I'm actually recording right now, is going to be my 100th upload to YouTube.
Not far from here, at the Fillmore East. Oh, I'm excited to hear this. Here's Power of Soul.
Trucks are gonna take their job away from them. They're gonna be forcing them off the road. chalk block. I didn't bring my laptop. I was supposed to switch trucks today, this morning. Actually, I took all my stuff, I don't know if you can see it back there, out of here and put it in the other truck. And then that truck needs a carrier bearing. It's newer. It's got 300,000 less miles. This truck has 500,000. Almost exactly 300,000 plus. You know what? It might actually be exactly 300,000 plus. It's not that this truck has a lot of miles on it. This truck technically is not big enough to be hauling that trailer. The trailer that I'm hauling. Yeah. So they're gonna fix the carrier bearing. Then I'll take that one. I don't know when. Probably not today. And by the way, it's 45 degrees. Last night it was about 60 or 58. This morning it was also 58. Now it's 44, just without one. Alright, I gotta get out here. I'm going to Casanova. North of Grand Rapids. So let's go there. How about that? By the way, guys, that other truck, I realized I didn't mention it. It's a T680 Kenworth. Mid-roof. Smaller sleeper, bigger than this one. Whoa! Yesterday we had 50 mile an hour winds. And it was blowing north, you know, and we're in Michigan here, so a north blowing wind in December is warm air. Today it's blowing south, and in some parts of Michigan in December, believe it or not, we had thunderstorms because, you know, they're clashing together. Well, now it's blowing south, so thanks, Canada, for your super cold air. It is cold. It's already 35 degrees, and remember what, earlier it was 50-some degrees. That was colder than I thought it was. I'm not trying to warm my hands up. This is a necessity. Those gloves, chemical gloves, stink. But it is freezing out there. It's 34 on my dash, which means it's probably actually like 32 because it's always a little above what the temperature is outside. I'm finished unloading. The wind is whipping such cold air. I bet the windshield is below freezing. I'm sure that it is. And it's starting to snow a little bit. That is so cold though. I've got like Arctic gear. I just didn't put it on. Alright, let's get home. I told you guys it's windy. I almost ran right into the Yeah. I was looking up here because like it's getting so much windier outside. I don't know if you guys can even see out there with this little camera, but the signs, like the little rectangular square, almost square, I don't know what shape they are. I think they're rectangular, but they're smaller, like speed limit signs. They were bending in half. It wasn't that windy a little bit earlier, but man, that tree is definitely down on the road right there. I think this truck and this gravel pit's about to leave. Hopefully he goes this way. Or he's gonna have to get out and move it. There's two trucks in there. Almost home. What? I'm home, guys. So, what is it, Wednesday? I went into work this morning, did a few things. It wasn't busy. I think the rack price is up, so I came home. And I'm going to edit a video, this video as a matter of fact, and play with Parker. The other kids are at school, so he gets time with Dad. Alright guys, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you hit subscribe if you're not. And we'll see you in the next video. See ya.